Resurrect the elemental Empyreans. True. If we do that...
It may even liberate the minds of the Malakim that I'm sure some will no longer obey...
Good. We'll take a big bite out of...
More importantly, Inominat will lose the ability to enhance the resonance. Most exorcists will no longer even be able to perceive... Of course, anyone as innately gifted as me is...
Will I... become unable to see Lafayette?
We won't know until we try.
Eleanor?
Then let's give it a shot.
But these elemental Empyreans... they're gods, right? You sure it's okay to disturb-
They control the four elements. Waking them is likely to upset the balance of the world.
I'll take that as a no.
We don't even know how to revive them.
If it's anything like the opening, then we need to offer a sacrifice.
We have to kill someone?
The act of killing is not essential to the ceremony.
Hmm. If that's true, then doesn't Velvet already have a whole belt?
The exorcists I devoured.
It's perfect. You're a Therian. You're capable of releasing the power. The souls of the high-ranking exorcists, you
use Oscar and Teresa's souls to resurrect the...
It's worth a try, at least. When's the next, Scarlet? 3 years after the advent.
Hmm. Do we have enough time? The four Imperi...
Correct. But if you use a life pool, you may be able to awaken...
A life...
Earth pulses normally. This causes energy to collect at the Earth, though sometimes the energy flows the other way, upward. Into what's called a life...
Ho-ho! So if we make use of one of these...
Where are they? There's a life pool in the northern reaches of Midgand. But I heard a large temple was built...
That's the Empyrean throne! We can't go there, it's
most...
Couldn't we use... It all connects to the same place, right?
We'll force the soul right down its throat.
Where's the nearest life's...
Our best bet would be Mount Killerous. I'm fine.
Killerous? That's the volcano on the northernmost tip of Northgand.
Naturally. Killerous.
So, in short, we shove the souls of the exorcists.
That should awaken the four elemental Empyreans. It's just a...
It's one o-
Me too.
Then we're off to Northgand. Mount...
The ship's ready to sail.
We don't have a...
Huh? Why would we have a grudge against you? The first mate fought like the first mate. The captain died like... Right?
I suppose.
The no-swabby here can blame you for what happened. We're Ifrid's pirates. And don't forget it. We're not so pathetic that we need pity from some lord of Kal...
All right. The ship's...
Aye, aye. You can ca...
I see. Or a Calcum or not, Stormquell snapped like a twig.
I'm afraid so. It was Inominat who did it. But I think Shigure could have done the same.
So hardness alone isn't enough. Forgive me. I thought I had found clarity, but it was only foolish pride.
You should be proud. You are, without a doubt, the greatest swordsmith in the world. I'm looking forward to your next blade.
Even now, you would still place your trust in me?
Of course. Is there any other swordsmith who could craft a blade out of orichalcum? You're a master of your art, a visionary who spent centuries working to forge a blade of legend. I'm honored to know you.
I don't know what to say.
Unless, of course, you've given up on making a sword to surpass Stormhowl.
Does this look like the face of a man who's given up?
Not in the least.
We're making good time.
The only problem is that ceremony that Artorias was going on about. We don't know how long it'll take.
Ifrid said they called it the Ceremony of Suppression. Most likely, it's how Inominat plans to release his power.
Most likely. He hasn't absorbed Lafayette in your despair, so Enominat should still be incomplete.
I can hear them celebrating now. The ugliness is of the human soul, and the world is free of malevolence! Hurrah! Hurrah!
Robbing humanity of its will.
Something's...
Please, guys, let's not fight!
This is a domain?
Enominat's domain!
Their wills have been stolen! It's not been fully sealed away yet. Rokuro, give him a good smacking! Wake him up!
On it!
Aizen!
Got it. We'll put in at the nearest harbor. To... I feel like...
Look, it's that merchant.
I do not deserve to be all... I used people. Stepped on them just to make a profit. I even... My soul is black with ugly...
No. Stop!
The world needs to be purified of malevolence. I have to die. I have to...
No, it's not right! Oh!
You can die if you want, but saying you have to die is a good way to make my blood boil.
Those awakened to their own malevolence seek to end their lives. Welcome to Artorias'
First they steal humanity's rudder.
We should find out what's happening here.
You're right. I wouldn't. But I won't hide from the truth any longer.
Before anything else, we'll need to confirm just how far his power reaches. Let's head to Logris.
So this is the result of their ceremony of suppression.
Seems that way. They've brought their peace to mankind.
Scout ships. Thank you.
Even the capital is silent. Death.
Innominat's power did all of this. A god among gods.
Fountains are purely decorative.
Not just the fountains. The streets and house comfort is another word for vanity. All vanity must...
Yes.
If they keep abandoning desire after desire...
Isn't there anyone here who still has breath?
I hope so.
Mommy!
That was a child.
Mommy!
Don't show any feelings, dear.
If they spot you, they'll...
Prince Percival!
You're still you!
Demons? In the capital?
No,
they're molecules. Infernal
Torch!
I'll cut down anyone in my way!
Tabitha, your mind's still your-
Yes, somehow.
Looks like those Malakim took-
The prince was trying to help-
He said- We need to go after the prince.
We don't know what sort of defenses they have-
You got it.
So those weren't demons, they were Malakim.
Yes. They were probably ordered to hunt down any humans who still possess free will.
Enominat isn't whole, and his oppressive powers are not yet absolute, so he must be using the Malakim to find anyone he may.
Process?
Be it a print.
I wonder if Tabitha's alright.
I don't think she'll be suppressed, so.
Aye. She's got more grit than the average.
But even if she resists suppression, she'd stand out even. She.
Huh?
I'm just.
If she heard you were worried, she'd laugh and say you're waste.
Then we should be on our.
Mind is.
He's eating their will.
With an entrance like this, it's almost like.
Like we're a bunch of heroes.
Hey, no fair! You were supposed to say, like what?
Absorber! Let me out!
Prince Percival!
Yes, thank you. Well...
It's all right now.
Mommy was executed. They killed her, but that's okay. They had to.
So this is the true fa-
Yes, this is the ideal world sought by Shepherd Artorias. As long as malevolence gave rise to demons, this was the only way. That's why the Kingdom of Midg- But I will never-
A world without sadness, but also without joy.
Oh. You suppose the whole world's like this?
No. Even this close to the Empyrean's throne. Some here have held on to their...
Eleanor, did the exorcists know about this when they agreed to help Artorias?
They couldn't have. The exorcists I know fought for a world where people could live their lives in happiness and peace.
But then how do you explain the fact that the exorcists seem to accept...
Maybe...
It could be that Enominat's suppression is...
You mean, Enominat might have taken control of their will and...
Completely believable. Exorcists are too hard-headed to be open to much pers...
If I stayed with the Abbey, I might have Thank you, Luffy. It's your strength that
You really think so?
Of course I do. Have a little...
Guess it's a good thing I captured you, but...
That's true. I owe you my gratitude. Thank you.
Seriously?
Quite. To be able to express what's in my heart...
You still drive me mad. But I can't disagree...
Even when not yet fully awakened, Enominat can extend his reach to the entire world.
The other towns are probably in the same sorry state as the ones we've seen.
Mogilu, is there some...
What do you mean?
Well, if I could just use the flame...
Even if you could alter reality with that power, you'd end up destroying... Do you want to awaken that...
I need...
For Velvet's...
For her, too. I hate what the Abbey is doing. It's just raw. I just... want to do everything I can.
I know of no such art. And even if I did it...
Huh?
You've already found strength in your heart. What you need is to be ready and determined.
I guess you're right.
No thanks necessary. 100... Hey, good advice isn't free. What do I look like, a sidewalk psychiatrist? I'm a witch.
She always has to be so difficult.
Good. It seems you're both still here inside me, then.
It is not as though we desired these circumstances. We're only...
I'll make no apology.
You wish to sacrifice us to the four elemental Empyreans?
Yes. I won't apologize for that.
It matters not. Your sins are nothing a mere apology could ever...
I know.
At least you're aware of how selfish you are. Good for you, then.
Remember this well, Lord of Calamity. No matter how many times I am reborn.
As will I.
And I has...
Did you say something?
Just dreaming is all. But I...
Velvet. There's some... It's about...
Let me guess. The link between us.
Yes. There's no way of knowing what will happen.
You don't have to worry. I said it before. Best just to blame all the wickedness of the world.
Don't you try to shoulder all of... We exorcists are just as much at... So let me ponder what to do about Kamoana and the rest. There, I've said my piece.
I don't know which of us is... Still, I've got...
Oh, good. This place hasn't been...
We're... Hey, you...
Sorry. Something just feels weird.
Yeah, I've been hearing a lot of that lately. But put...
Yet, being the opera...
We'd better get a move on.
Benwick, the Therians...
Aye, aye.
Mount Killerouse is at the northern edge of Northgate.
It'd be nice if we could resupply.
There's a town, Mercio, near the foot of the volcano. It faces the sea, but the currents, however...
The whole continent...
Colder.
Both sound possible, but think too hard about the cold.
Yeah.
Whatever the case, we'll head to Mercio and work for...
Thank you.
You'll be rushed on my blade!
Running out! Earthquake! The walls of armor! Hot swarm!
Is this mere...
3 days on watch? I was 10 freaking minutes late! It's not like the...
Hey.
Sure, whatever! Pick up...
Yeah.
Wow. I didn't know so many...
This town was built around the mining of Flamestone.
So if anything happens to the Vulcan...
So releasing the two souls here will surely destroy...
Inhuman, aren't I? Curse me all you want.
I have no right to. The Abbey has proven itself just as...
People living here must have the will to endure the cold. To fight back against this, I'd rather have that strength than feel nothing in the face of...
Agreed. A life without feeling is a...
Yes. A vast container of...
Right. If Innominaut's revival and the Empyrean slumber are related, we should assume we need all four...
There are only two souls left inside of me.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I don't know if two Empyreans will be enough to...
This is my responsibility.
Well, if we don't have enough, let's knock on Shigure's door. His soul would make a...
Old man Melchior, too. His heart's as cold as a witch's teat, but
you're truly ready to take on two legates at once?
I was born ready. It's not like they'll sit back and ignore...
And with Artorias and Innominaut all tied up with their suppression party...
Acting with caution is...
All right.
So, I'm all stoked for the god waking, but what's the plan?
The road to the volcano is on the other side of town. Let's...
What a peaceful...
You sure it isn't just the snow?
But doesn't it look pure and beautiful?
Well, I think it's...
That doesn't guarantee the city.
Not... Well, they're kind enough to let a shirker stand out in the cold for...
He might have been up to no good. Every town...
I'm well aware of that.
This discussion isn't leading anywhere. Just think of it like your old job. Investigate.
Yes.
Demons!
Everyone! Run away!
Damn it! What happened to the gatewalk?
He's the one who turned into a demon!
Now's your chance. Run!
Thank you so much!
I have a message for the Abbey's legates. On the next Scarlet Night, I will offer a sacrifice to Mount.
I dare them to try and stop me!
She just ate the demon with her own.
I am corruption made flesh! Velvet! The Lord of Calamity! This city is ours. Flee to the south, puny humans, while you're
the Lord of Calamity.
Hurry, before our dark mistress sucks the marrow from your very bones!
She'll eat us all!
That was splendid. We should...
It went well.
Ow! What was that for?
There will be no sucking of marrow. My sister taught me proper table manners.
Oh, what a waste. The marrow's the tastiest...
At least now the citizens of Mercio won't be swept up and...
They already are. We just tore their homes and livelihood. This wasn't for them. This was to summon the legates here.
Even so, I thank you for what you've done, O fearsome Lord of Calamity.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that, O exalted praetor.
A whole crowd of people were fleeing south.
Benwick, why are you-
I had a delivery for the first mate. Kurogane and Kam-
You brought Kamal-
She absolutely insisted on following me. Poor kid said she had a dream that you died.
Come on.
How long do we have until Shigure and the others-
Given the distance, my guess is they won't show up and-
Then I think I'll make use of that time. Kurogane wanted me for some-
Aye, that's what he said.
All right then.
Good idea. We've got-
This may be the last breather we get, as always.
Fee, anything could-
Can I-
I don't mind, but-
Yeah.
Do what you like.
Scout.
Writing another letter to your sister?
Nope. This time she... Man, she hardly ever writes back. Hope this ain't a bad omen.
Shut it.
Aizen, that's...
I told her about all of you in my last letter. Seems she was amused. Says you sound appropriate for me, and she'd love to meet you.
Weird sister you've got.
You don't know the half of it. A girl weird enough to want to live alongside the Reaper.
To meet her.
I'll warn you.
Touch my sister and I'll kill you. Right? Sheesh. You say that to every guy you meet.
Awfully protective.
Nah, just obsessed.
That's even worse.
We'll all go meet her together.
I like your confidence.
Yeah.
Aye. As do I. And